Sees me here, and I'll be the next one eliminated.
say. How about getting our fortune told?
We must get in line.
All right, who's next?
That's me.
Put your face up against here. Look straight ahead. Okay, I've got your retina pattern. What's on your mind?
Let's see. How about my prospects for marriage?
Marriage? But Gillian...
Hush, Metal. Don't worry about it.
So marriage is it? Let's see. Okay, that should do it.
Well, what's the outlook?
Your marriage line is in a high state of disorder.
Disorder?
Divorce. Separation. You have a failed marriage, yes.
That's right.
And let's see. That's not all. Yes, you are suffering from a memory loss. Yes.
How can you tell all that?
The eyes are the windows of the soul.
Well then, how can I make things work out with her again?
That's up to you. If you have no memories, then make new ones.
Oh, really? Just like that?
The future is what you make of it. Who's next?
Thank you. Metal, did you hear what she said? I've always thought those fortune tellers were frauds, but that was impressive.
Gillian, do you actually believe what the woman said?
Yeah, she was right on the mark.
Her clairvoyance is quite elementary. She scanned your retina pattern, correct?
Yeah, so?
The retinal patterns of all citizens are stored in the Alpha 1 database, including yours. All that woman did was retrieve your personal data from Alpha 1 by executing a search for your retinal pattern. That so-called fortune teller is really just a hacker, reading your personal information from the database.
Then what about me and Jamie?
It is just as she said. The future is what you make of it.
Jeez, I can't believe I fell for that. Cheating old hag!
The number you have reached is not in service at this time. Please check the number and dial again. This is a recording. JT&T Neo Kobe.
Thank you for calling Plato's Cavern, the store with everything. May I help you? Thank you.
try one of these floating pizza things.
Sounds good to me.
Give us 2 regular Neo Kobe pizzas.
2 coming up. You gotta put it in the soup yourself, okay?
Okay. Here we go, Metal. Here's yours.
Let's put them in on the count of 3, okay? They get bland and soggy if they stay in too long.
No problem. Ready? 1, 2, 3!
Very good! Now in a few seconds, they'll come floating up. When they do, pull yours out right away, okay? Don't mess it up.
I'm ready. Come on up, little fellas.
Hey, here comes one. Oh, that's mine. Come here, you.
Nice snag there, Metal. Hey, where's mine?
Oh, this is unusual.
Aww.
I wonder what the problem is.
I want my pizza! Where's my pizza?
What's the problem? Yours not coming back up?
My pizza?
Hey, really sorry about that. Happens every now and then. You'll forgive us there, won't you not, buddy?
So...
Gillian, perhaps we should go.
My Neo Kobe pizza. It sank, just like the rest of this city's gonna...
Let's get going, Gillian.
I can't believe that. I'll never waste my money on one of those stupid things again.
Welcome to Outer Heaven! Table for one?
When are you going home? When are you going home?
You're in the wrong joint, buddy! Forget about the check! Just get out of my place now!